Sat Sri Akal. It is indeed special to be celebrating the Sikh Heritage Month in Canada, which is in April every year. I would like to thank the Indian Consulate for inviting me to be a part of this wonderful event this year. As this falls in the month of Vaisakh, I would like to start this performance by reciting the verse of Vaisakh, which is the second stanza from the Bara Ma, March Mehla Panjwa from the Guru Granth Sahib. Bara Ma is a form of poetry written by Guru Arjan Dev Ji, the fifth Guru, in which the emotions and yearnings of the human heart are expressed in terms of the changing moods of nature over the 12 months of the year. Guruji has written this love poetry with a spiritual connotation. In the stanza written in the month of Vaisakh, Guruji says that man's own forgetfulness of God is the cause of all his sufferings. Vaisakh, the month following Chait, becomes bountiful only if one meets the Lord's devotees who help him end his duality, and one is able to excel with the good fortune of attaining the much awaited union with God. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
Prabhu bina avar na koi.
Vaisakhi is also a historical and religious festival in the Sikh faith. The significance of Vaisakhi as a major Sikh festival marking the birth of the Sikh order called Khalsa started after the martyrdom of Guru Tegh Bahadur for refusing to convert to Islam under the orders of the Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb. This triggered the coronation of Guru Gobind Singh, the 10th Guru of Sikhs, and the historical formation of Khalsa, both on the Vaisakhi day. This year, 2021, also marks 400 years of the birth of the 9th Guru, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, father of Guru Gobind Singh Ji. Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji contributed many hymns to the Guru Granth Sahib, including the shlokas or couplets near the end of the Guru Granth Sahib. Although Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was born in Amritsar, he spent a great deal of time in Punjab. His hymns and shlokas show a strong influence of Eastern Hindi, the dialects of Bihar state, Patna region, which was another place or home for him too. Maybe much of these hymns were written during his travels in the East. The hymns are melodious, composed in simple and easily understandable vocabulary and enjoyable to recite. His writings cover a wide range of topics, such as the nature of God, human attachments, body, mind, sorrow, dignity, service, death, and deliverance. The 9th Guru, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, meditated for 27 years before becoming Guru. He lived in a state of sahaj and ultimately offered his life for the sake of religious freedom for all. To experience the consciousness of Sahaj, I would like to recite the Shabad, Jo Nar Dukh Mein Dukh Nahi Maane. As one recites this Shabad, one feels in a state of Sahaj, where one's identity and truth merge and become one. Jo Nar Dukh Mein Dukh Nahi Maane. That person who, in the midst of pain, does not feel pain. Sukh sane ar pay nahi jaake kanchan maati maane. Who is not swayed by pleasure, affection or fear, who looks upon gold and dust as the same. Ne nindya ne ustat jaake lob moh abhimana. Who is not swayed by either slander or praise, not affected by greed, attachment or pride. Har kasog te rahe niyaro nahe man apamana. Who remains unaffected by joy and sorrow, honor and dishonor. Asa manasa sagal tyage jagte rahe nirasa. Who renounces all hopes and desires and remains above worldly hopes. Kam krodh je parse nahin tay kat brahma nivasa. Who is not touched by sexual desire or anger, within that heart, God dwells. Gur kirpa jay narko kini, te e jugat pachani. The one blessed by the Guru's grace understands this way. Nanak leen bhayo gobindasyo, jyo pani sangapani. O Nanak, that special one's soul merges with the Lord of the universe like water with water.
Danda Ah. Joe.
I'd like to recite one of my favorite shabads written by the 9th Guru, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, which I composed and is a part of my album Ibadat. The words are, Mai man mero bas nahi, nis basur bikhiyan ko dhavat, kai bid roko tahi. My mind, dear mother, is not within my hold. Night and day, it chases vices and viciousness. How should I bring it to harness?
Thank you. माया के भयो
10th Guru of Sikhs, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, as a warrior, not only created and initiated the Khalsa in 1699, but also pledged to protect the innocent from any form of religious persecution. Khalsa, meaning sovereign or free, was formed in order to teach the followers that no ritual or superstition is above the Almighty. Announcing the establishment, Guru Gobind Singh Ji then said that whenever and wherever five baptized Amritdhari Sikhs would come together, there would be the Guru himself. All those who receive Amrit from five baptized Sikhs will be infused with the spirit of courage and strength to sacrifice. With the establishment of Khalsa, the caste system was shunned, which brought the lower and upper caste together as a group. Guru Gobind Singh Ji wrote on the day of Baisakhi, Khalsa mero roop hai khas, Khalse mein ho karo nivas. Khalsa is my true form, within the Khalsa I abide. Khalsa meri jaat aur paat, Khalsa so mai ko utpat. Khalsa is my caste and creed, because of Khalsa I was born. Khalsa mero pind paran, Khalsa meri jaan ki jaan. Khalsa is my body and soul, Khalsa is the breath of my life. To celebrate such a saint warrior who walked this earth, I would like to start with a Shabad which talks in Guruji's praise as a saint soldier, from the Vars as written by Bhai Gurdas Ji. Vaho Vaho Gobind Singh Aape Guru Chela. It means, Hail, Hail Guru Gobind Singh Ji. He himself is the master and the disciple. This is referring to how in 1699, during the creation of the Khalsa, the Guru gave the Panch Pyare Amrit and he himself took Amrit from the Panch Pyare, thus making him both the Guru and the disciple.
Baho baho Gobind Singh Aape Gur Chela Aape Gur Chela Baho baho Gobind Singh Aape Gur Chela Aape Gur sat sangat mela जन्म सुहेला बाहो बाहो गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला आपे गुरु चेला आपे गुरु चेला बाहो बाहो गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला। गुरु संगत की खालसा मन मुखी दुहेला गुरु संगत की मन मुखी दुहेला प्राण मीत परमात्मा पर खोतम पूरा ओ खनहारा पात शाह मृत पालन पूरा पतित उधारण प्राण पत मद मदा अनंत बिनोदी जी जप सच सची वेला बाओ बाओ गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला बाओ बाओ गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला बाओ बाओ गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला। नाश रो मन गुरु गोविंद सिंह नाश रो मन शूर गुरु गोविंद सिंह एज दी मन जूर गुरु गोविंद सिंह एज दी मन जूर गुरु गोविंद सिंह हक रागन जूर गुरु गोविंद सिंह हक रागन जूर फैज नूर गुरु गोविंद सिंह जुमला फैज नूर गुरु गोविंद सिंह हक हक अगा गुरु गोविंद सिंह शाह शाहन शाह गुरु गोविंद सिंह हक हक अगा गुरु गोविंद सिंह शाह वालम शाह गुरु गोविंद सिंह भरद वालम शाह गुरु गोविंद सिंह कसम राजा काह गुरु गोविंद सिंह काशफल असरार गुरु गोविंद सिंह फायजल अनवार गुरु गोविंद सिंह काशफल असरार गुरु गोविंद सिंह हक हक वाहो वाहो गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला आपे गुरु चेला आपे गुरु चेला वाहो वाहो गोविंद सिंह आपे गुरु चेला आपे गुरु आपे गुरु चेला आपे गुरु चेला।
वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर अटेंडिंग दिस प्रेजेंटेशन एंड बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ द सिख हेरिटेज मंथ। I would like to thank once again the Indian Consulate for organizing this beautiful event. Please stay safe and take care. Thank you so much.